I wonder, do they know they can blink? You can blink! You guys don't need to have your eyes so still like that. I wonder my character, I wonder if she's like constantly blinking under there. I mean, I ain't stupid to keep my eyes so wide. Might be the final. Well, I think this might be the final. By now, we had to play Episode Shadow. Episode Shadow-kun. Everybody's first husband, though.
We did it! Eggman's army is officially butt-kicked. We won!
Ah, yes, but in the process, because the fight over there was too much of a replica with Kingdom Hearts Unchained X, we had destroyed our world, and the life has become scattered. We have also let the Heartless come into our world. So, yeah, we fucked up, dudes.
What?
We now let Sony become, well, at least join in Kingdom Hearts universe now, so... So how am I ever gonna get Sonic with a Keyblade now?
What have you done?
I mean, he just did the pose to get his Keyblade.
I merely incorporated the Phantom Ruby into this Death Egg robot.
But that means the Phantom Ruby no longer has a vulnerable energy supply. It's an invulnerable ruby?
A good deduction, Tails. This Death Egg robot has... No, I have surpassed Infinite to become the complete and ultimate form.
Wait, Infinite inside of there? Sorry, I'm trying to look if he's in there.
Your plan will end like all your plans do, with you sitting in a pile
that's
of busted
Sonic.
How you failed so
well,
badly.
At least the Sonic Adventure, even though they were kind of repetition, because it's like, I did something, oh no, I betrayed, oh no, never mind, that's Sonic Unleashed 2. He is not so lucky when it comes with the monsters. But at least have one monster, kind of like Eggman, so to see him at least succeed. Well, I guess that's kind of Infinite. He's like, I don't care, I want to beat the crap out of these people. Well, he's probably angry at us because we tried to take his shoes.
He's overclocking the Phantom Ruby! That's insane!
Overclocking?
Your
radio
tool can damage
it now. That's, that's a word used for computers.
Give it your all, Sonic! You'll always be our shining
hope!
Oh,
God, I was supposed to hit those. Come on. Boing! 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 Never mind. Now we're gonna have the ultimate game of volleyball. Can I start over? I would love to have more gameplay like that. No, I think it was like something. I think it was. If you ever played the Sonic Rush Adventure games, I do recall there's bosses like that. It spoke to me in like a spiritual way. Oh, yay,
come on,
me.
Rookie. I know you can do this. Our fate is in your hands.
Yes. How does one defend themselves? Like that. That's how I defend myself. Being smashed to bits. You know, I kind of like the robot's design, but if it didn't have like an egg-like body, that. I don't know, I think we could have had some kind of Final Fantasy boss right here.
Go on,
this is Square's material. If they ever made a Sonic game. Oh, like what boss would it be though? Wow, I got smashed. Even it's wow. What? Oh, Ragnarok. Yes, don't call it Death Egg Robot, call it Ragnarok! Ooh, and let it have a sword too. And then at the meantime, I know he made like a dragon robot, but let's call it, but let's just take a look. Did I hit it? Yes, I did something. Or maybe it's like... Am I doing damage? I mean, I can just totally just do that. Just don't need it. Oh, well. You're forgetting! I have a gun! Oh, sorry. Taste my minions! They have no emotion, and yet they're very sour. No, it kind of looks like that one boss. And I know it's in the first Final Fantasy game, didn't play that much of the first Final Fantasy game, but I always say, like, well, they always show it on Record Keeper, where it's like an evil snake lady with multiple arms. That's what it is. She can be that snake lady. She's evil. She has, like, just fire, I think. She's resistant to fire. I don't care. I want it made by a good RPG game. I mean, Square Enix made a freaking chocobo racing game, so why not? They also made Mario games too, huh? No, they also made like the All Sports game. What is he jumping? Oh no, he's gonna do a push out on the stupid camera. Wow, thank you so much. My security is coming back on me. You know what? I think I put myself in the bad area. So, floors are gonna come? I like new floors. Why? That wasn't so nice. Now I have to hear the same something heard a good Final Fantasy do that too. I can do this, stupid knucklehead. Definitely not the end. Not even close to the end. There's too much ahs everywhere. It's probably my screams turn into a choir music.
I know you can do this. Our fate is in your hands.
Oh yeah, that definitely does more damage. Screw the arm. I can destroy everything while I love the ground. There you go, at least I have some room here. Final! Of course the arm has to be. Almost there! Hopefully, they're nice enough for there. Gee, he needs one more hit! Oh, that's nothing good. I die over here. I magically die. I'm gonna die, am I? The character's gonna be like, ah! That that happened to me once. We succeeded in killing them, but no, there's the game mechanics are still present until it kills you. An alien's gonna pop out? I never knew there were fans of the movie Alien. That actually looks like a shiny. Like a Pokemon shiny, and I want it. Defeat him. No, we're gonna capture him. They're even throwing a little capsule at us. I'm doing it in the name of Pokemon. Where did these always come from? Hold on, the life it has. I should play out like the music here. It's really nice. No, if only it wasn't a good game. Okay, there's fire. I'm stupid. Oh. Wow! I keep forgetting there's a thing called left and right, but when it jumps, it's no good. Come on, let's just do this. We're doing almost good.
End this, Sonic. Defeat
God, I remember fighting because my sister had to come over here and tell me, like, jump! Where is this man over here? Like, seriously, where is he? You know what else it reminds me of? Okay, to those who play Mother 3, it looks like the machine, what, you see him in Smash in Brawl. He's like the kid old man stuck inside the one machine that looks like a spider. So it's probably somewhere in Sega. They're like, I did on my first try. Yuzumaka actually went to work with Square Enix, so there's that. Somewhere out there, he's drawing pictures of Sonic writing with the Hobbit. You will never see that paper drawing. Oh, look at some early glasses. But not his shoes? We don't take infinite shoes? What kind of people are you if you don't take infinite shoes? Oh, then you see Kingdom Hearts on the sky, and you're like, what's this?
Yeah, it
looks so much like the Keyblade graveyard. It really does. All we just missing is the Keyblades. Took us around 15 minutes. Oh no, all along you were a byproduct from the Phantom Ruby! It's so a shame we're gonna lose you. We're definitely gonna miss you. We're definitely like the core of what made Sonic be back in modern times. See ya! Never, ever, ever. And get out from our series. No, you stay on your classic series and let modern Sonic stay on
Cheer up, Tails. I'm sure we'll run into him again.
No, we're gonna destroy the time.
Alright, guys.
Create, like, split timelines.
It's time we cleaned up the mess that Eggman left this world in. And I'm not talking about those illusions he dreamed up for us. We need to fix the real world we all live in.
Everybody goes away, because there ain't nobody wants to do cleaning.
Come on. Let's go!
Yeah! They're all gone. Something goes, damn it. And that's Sonic Forces, and he definitely, and Sega did not force me to play this, I forced myself to buy it. But you're still standing here. Yeah, that's good though. But I guess, wait. Oh, never mind, it's just all the places. Shun Nakamura, I think that's the guy who, did Sonic 06. Alright, I think the next one will be, Episode Shadow? I think so. Yeah, I'm gonna make that. So, alright. See you next time, my lovelies. Ciao. Music's so good.